съпричастна на представянето на
и две датки за времето предлагаме. И това се надявам, че в съвсем близко бъдеще ще бъде от постъпването на суровината в склада, в суровинния склад на биолози, химици, дерматолози и анатолози.
I am the technical advisor of ATACHE and I also do another work in the university. It's for 25 years.
Senescence. Protecting chromosomes telomere. By heat zero. That we use this caviar mask with alginated. So we can block it and all the main ingredients can mold deep. This cream to do in for the 5 treatments and to finish precision touch. Okay, this is also a very good product to use at home for so revitalizing sublime. That is this product. How is the procedure of the treatment, so you can see a little, and after when they start with the massage, I told you to see how is the procedure of this massage. You can find this video in YouTube, okay? So after send you the name, and in this video, in the minute 6, more or less, start the massage, okay? The facial massage. So any time that you need.
We put a cotton in the eyes, okay? Because in this form, after to make up is more easy. At the same time, we put the rest of the oil in the face. When we mix it with water, becomes a little foam. Okay? So it's really easy to remove all makeup in the skin. We can work very good the eyes because it's not taking and remove very well. So. She can also open the eyes.
Open the eyes.
It's more like, it's very good sensation. Most deep clean in our skin. We mix it
until become a form. And now we can appear in the skin. This is a relaxation sensation for the client. And it's very pleasure. Doing more form. And the sensation of the client is a really good cleaner. We can also put in the eyes because it's also not tiki. Very good, eh? Now we go to use the peeling. Okay? We use in the beginning the renewal therapy peeling that it contains glycolic acid, salicylic acid, malic acid, and lactobiotic. And we can use in age treatment of attached age treatment. If you do before this peeling, all the main ingredients that contains any line is capable to go more deep. So the most important is that we leave in the skin a little time. We can leave 5 minutes, 10 minutes, depends of the skin. And the most important is to work after they are cleaning the peeling. The sensitive areas we can cover, but with this peeling is really softer, so you can see that it's difficult that you have any reaction, no? Maybe only in a sensitive skin. We leave the peeling. I show you also this treatment, Civital, that contains vitamin C in L-levogyra acid, that is really, really active. And in this treatment, you can find in ampoules vitamin C and lipoic acid and vitamin E. You can find also this. In this confection for the professional,
because and also you can sell because it's really good for antioxidation, anti-aging for the skin of the body. Normally, when you use a hydration cream, you can mix it. These ampoules, each quantity, a little quantity of each one ampoule in your cream, and you can put in the skin. And really, the skin of all the body becomes really very lighting and prevents the aging process. Also, with these confections that you can find in this form, if you see that your client need an ampoule more luminosity, more lighting, you can use. Okay, but vitamin C, after apply this peeling, you can use these ampoules and after continues with the excellence treatment. Okay, so we can do a little treatment and after we can work. Also, if you use the steam, you can use this all before the steam, okay? And you can leave 5 minutes and after put the steam. And after, when you retain the steam, this water is neutralized in the peeling, so after you can start with the extraction of the calcium, magnesium, zinc, and the salt of the natural factor. And this you can use with machines, iontophoresis, and also if you have ultrasound, normally it's different ultrasounds, no? O sea, if you have with 27 kHz that do a little vibration, it's very good to use with this. You can use this ultrasound with all products of the treatment. For example, if you have iontophoresis, you can use iontophoresis with this and after ultrasound with the other cream. Okay? So you can combine it. If you have radiofrequency, normally in facial use bipolar radiofrequency, no? Sometimes monopolar. But bipolar, The most important is to use now bipolar radio frequency, okay? After this, yeah, with the massage and all that. Right? And if you have a lot of machines, or you, for example, have 2-3 different types of machine, after you can ask me, for example, I have radio frequency and ultrasound. How I can combine it with this product to the skin become better? Okay, I can help you. So after you can ask. If we use only manual, we can put a little quantity. And after work. It's good if you do stimulation the skin, okay? But not deep maneuvers, no? More superficial, but more quickly. You can put also here in the superficial párpado a little, okay? Because normally this skin we forgot, I don't know why, and after the flaccidity, no, become more. The most important when you use any product that is good for this place is that don't touch the seal, because the seal is a via that all main ingredients come into, so after the eye is possible that is irritated. So you can up a little in the front, up, put a little here. It's very good to take care of this area, okay? Because this skin normally a lot of people forget. In the beginning, I use only a little quantity, and I play this quantity. And before, I see the patient if it has any, for example, if they need more firmness, we can work also in a muscles, in the internal muscles. That this is a new technique also that we are developing, no? But it's possible, I don't know, maybe some of you know, and we can use the glow in the modiolo is the name in Spanish. Open a little. Yeah. In this point, we can press, okay? But normally, when people start with a little loss of firmness in the skin, it helps also to relaxing this place and help to a little more lifting. Okay? So for this reason, we put at the beginning only little quantity of the cream. Two after work a little, yeah. One side and after the other side. Normally sometimes it's tension. Okay. And also another point that are very good is a line here in the commissure, we can press, okay? we can do a little ischemic pressure, but with a little movement. If some of you need calm, you can, eh? You can run, and after, more or less, three fingers, okay? Here we have another point that we can press. You can press 10 times. Okay. In the side of the... And in the beginning of the eyebrow, yeah, in this point. So we dress also. Like we work internal and external. And another time. Okay. And now with the grip, we do a massage. Step, you can use the technical of muscle that you need. Okay. But for example, if we work also in the mandibula, and the movement is good that we go up. Because after with the other massage, we do more softly down because we go with the direction of drainage. Okay. So now, if we work more in the massage, it's better. On the zygomatics, it always maintains the volume also in this place. Huh? Circles around the eyes. Lines, okay, in the eye area. Okay. at the same time that we go that down, we do different pressures. You can stay here the time that normally you do the masters, 10 minutes, 50 minutes. The product is enough to do all these masters. If sometimes you need more product, we have also in the essential line another nutritive cream or hydrating cream that we can mix it. In Atache, all the products you can mix it. The main ingredients are. So, if you need more products to do more time the massage, you can use the in the line, in the essential line, okay? Until you feel that the head is faster. After the muscles, we use the mask. Some people is a little, irritant, no? We can use soft gel, okay? Because with soft gel, you are sure that it's not this problem. We cover always the eyes with tonic, because if not, also sometimes it's people that has a little the product go sometimes into the seals, no? And people, some people have a little allergy. So with this you are sure that we are protected. We put the gel. In this mask we don't need water. It's all jam insulated. Mix it. It's a compacted mat. Can cover also the lips. After us.
easy application, really easy.
For you, it's good if I cover your lip. But you can see, yeah? Mm-hmm. In this one, for all the mask. And a snack of eight that are two necessary three proteins, no? Then one place, okay? Maybe this place. I like so much do little pressures. Really easy to remove. You can start the sides. Normally, it's very good, and if you touch here, you feel also the water that we have in the skin. now the next step is with the advanced repair cream, and we do the his arm massage. Before we start with physiomassage, this physiomassage you can do also deep. The precision tools that we apply at the end of the treatment. We apply in the eye area, okay? Always a little drops, a little. We can apply also here for the people that have blinkers. In this area. And in all the areas that you want to the refine effect, or the client has a window. Also in the neck, in the neck, we can put it in the windows that we have in the neck. With this, we have finished the treatment. And now, if you want to use makeup, after this cream, you know you have the effect of the makeup, okay? Vamos a ver.
оплашвания, да. Имаше ли някакви чувства при...
Усещането беше много приятно. Моята кожа също е много чувствителна. Но беше много, много приятно.
Също нямаше продукт, който да...
И съм съвсем обективна, защото често си правя процедури. Първо, че дамата е много добър професионалист. И аз вече съм ползвала тази козметика. В момента ползвам само тази козметика от месец и се чувствам много добре вкъщи.
Това за нас видим с кожата с кожата се зачерви.
Може би от масажа или от... Но усещането ми беше много приятно.
Оли, си ли да?
Hotel Arena.